Maddie McKenzie's location. Have any intel on her?
She's listed as an animal behavior specialist. PhD. Ornithology.
A what now?
She studies birds. Flock behavior. Migration patterns. Sounds a bit left field, but she's on the claw list.
Well, I guess I'll have to figure it out then. Are you Holly McKenzie?
I've already told you, I don't know where my daughter is.
I'm not from Sentinel, in case you haven't noticed. I'm here to talk about Claw.
How do you know that name? Who are you?
I want to meet with the strategist. I gather you work for him.
I don't know who he is, and I don't care to. I'm being forced to work like everyone else here.
I'm trying to put an end to all this, but I'll need your help to do it.
Why should I trust you? I don't even know who you are.
If I had ill intentions, you'd know by now. Interrogations aren't so gentle.
It's difficult to tell nowadays. It's been a whirlwind dealing with my daughter and Sentinel. My daughter, Ruby, she's going through a rebellious phase. Spends her time sabotaging Sentinel drones and holding illegal drone races.
Well, rock on, right?
But Sentinel's wising up to her. They expect full cooperation from me. Ruby's safety hangs in the balance.
So what can I do?
You can convince her to come home. She might hear you out, if you try. After all, you aren't me.
Got it. Now you should go home and wait there. Just tell me where to find her.
Visual on an Asriel. We need to stay hidden. use your silencer if you want to stay still.
Must be Ruby.
Who the hell are you?
A simple thank you would suffice.
I could have handled them on my own, thanks. Anyway, what do you want? You don't look like a drone racer.
Name's Nomad. Your mom sent me.
I'm not coming home.
Your mom and I made a deal. Rescuing you was the only way I got her to agree to help me.
Do I look like a damsel in distress to you?
My
mom works for Sentinel. Did she tell you that? Besides, I'm busy preparing for a race.
Sentinel is forcing your mom to work for them. Now she's just trying to keep you safe.
Rebelling would be more effective. Look, I have something I need to do before I head home. Since you're being generous with your services, maybe you can help me with it.
I'm listening.
Cool. There's a series of antennas that have been emitting a strange signal recently. The signal's interfering with the races. My guess is that it's linked to new drone tech they're testing at a nearby camp.
What do you want me to do?
Destroy the antennas. Cause mayhem for Sentinel.
Sounds straightforward. Where are the antennas?
I don't know. The only way to find them is to follow the test drones. That's what I was doing when they swarmed me. Their network key will pinpoint which antennas they connect to. Extract a drone's motherboard, and I'll tell you what to do next.
This?
Nomad? Can you hear me?
What the? Ruby, is that you? How'd you get this frequency?
It was a bit of a puzzle. Your encryption is top class. Don't worry. I doubt anyone else could crack it but me.
Did you call just to brag?
Wanted to give you a heads up. You can send me the network key by phone. It's a lot simpler.
Right. How do I send the thing over the phone?
It's not a physical key, numbskull. It's a code.
Insufferable kid.
Let me get a clean shot.
Maneuvering now, boss.
On your go, Ghost Lead.
I'm set to take out the target.
Clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
moving in position. Moving in. All set. Hostile in sight.
Maneuvering to the target. Heavy's in my crosshairs.
Out here. There's nothing around.
Roger. Getting in position. Sit here, boss.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Roger that. Moving now.
Roger. Moving.
Good to go. I'm set to take out the hostile.
Target's in my crosshairs. Moving to the target. Ready, boss.
Copy. Negative activity on my side. Standing by for further instruction should anything arise.
Killed him.
Nice shooting.
What? Who are you?
Looks like the drone Ruby talked about.
Getting in position. And target. We're set. Roger. Moving to target. Locked up.
Moving to position. Locked. I don't got him, boss.
Moving in on hostile.
say someone does get in?
Boss,
that's just more bullets for the bad guys.
Shit! They're attacking! Here they come!
Something doesn't feel right. Keep looking.
Here, boss.
Nah, man, there's nothing out here.
Yep, copy that. Nothing happening here either. Hey, that new kid, the drone carrier? Hey, he's actually pretty cool. I think he might know your sister.
Ruby, I got the motherboard. What's next?
Give me the key.
Where can I find that?
Just flip it over. Should be printed on the bottom right.
Got all of it?
Yep. And I got a 20 on those antennas. Sending the coordinates to you now.
You sound very official.
I've always wanted to try it.
This isn't a game, Ruby.
Jeez, you're so cranky. If you want to get to the antennas fast, there's a chopper in the camp.
Great. Where? Thanks for the tip.
Incoming rocket!
This badass has bigger fish to fry. I need you to play nice.
Calm down. I'm home already. I'll fall back. Nomad's on the phone, Mom. It's fine.
Down.
Mom said you've been talking. What about?
Well, Mom is gonna help me take down a sizable skill project.
Really? My mom? She works at the Sentinel. She's a traitor.
The world isn't as black and white as you.
Got you covered!
I know my mom's just trying to keep me safe, but her good intentions don't justify human collateral.
Yeah. The situation is complicated. I'll give you that.
I trust you, Nomad. I'm kind of proud of my mom. That she can help someone on your level. It takes real guts. And she knows she needs to correct what she's
done. Enemy snipers!
Nothing slips by you, huh?
Nope, not really.
Moving to the target.
Stay focused. Everybody okay? I don't see anybody in my sector.
Moving to the target. And target, we're set. I have the hostile.
all of them.
Well done.
Oh, I... What is it?
Oh, please.
You two seem to be getting along well.
Ruby just refuses to listen. I'm at my wit's end.
Nomad probably has better things to do than hear us arguing. It's your turn to step up. Nomad did what you asked.
I study group pattern dynamics, animal synchronicity while migrating. It's useful research to anyone that wants to enhance AI communication. I helped develop the drone swarm Legion with it. The strategist has since asked me to improve our mutual project of interest in a similar fashion. Synchronized group communication that's never been seen before.
Well, we have a plan ready to extract the strategist and bring him to justice. Is there anything you can do?
I can help with Legion. Get you a 10-minute window so the plane can break in and then leave. It's not much, I know, but it's all I can do.
I'll take what I can get. Thank you, Dr. McKenzie.
Are you leaving now, Nomad?
Need it elsewhere, kid. You stay out of trouble. And stay out of my comms.
Good luck, old-timer. You know what? I kind of feel sorry for Sentinel.
Deep Blue, got some good news for you. Dr. McKenzie worked on the Legion Swarm, as she says she can get you a 10-minute window for your plane.
Must be my lucky day.
You should drop her a line when you can.
I will. Thanks, Nomad.
Oh, and just a tip. Keep an eye on her daughter, Ruby. Whip smart. Kid's going places.
To impress you, she has to be. I'll keep tabs on her.